Good evening, dear viewers. Welcome to the next 24 hours with a forecast starting at 9 p.m. tonight. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, my name is Desdery Moses. Windy is expected to flow at a speed of 40 kilometers per hour over the entire coastal strip of Indian Ocean, over Lake Victoria and over Lake Tanganyika. Tanzania Meteorological Authority has issued an advisory of periods of strong winds reaching 40 kilometers per hour and large waves reaching 2 meters. Over some areas along the entire coast of Indian Ocean, Tanga, Dar es Salaam, Pwani including Mafia, Isos, Lindi and Mtwara regions, together with Unguja and Pemba Isos. The sea advisory is also featured over Lake Victoria, that is Kagera, Geita, Mwanza, Mara and the Simiyu region. This advisory is also expected to be featured over the southern part of Lake Tanganyika regions, that is Rukwa and the Katavi region. People living in those areas are advised to take all necessary precautions, and cool temperatures are expected to persist over most part of the country, and the lowest minimum temperature is expected to be 7 degrees Celsius over Njombe region. And tonight, dear viewers, light rain showers is expected over Tanga, Unguja and Pemba Isos, Dar es Salaam and Pwani regions, while the rest part of the country is expected to be mainly dry. And tomorrow, dear viewers, the large part of the country is expected to be mainly dry, with the exception of regions over Arusha, Kilimanjaro, Tanga, Unguja and Pemba Isos. And now let's have a look for the next 4 days weather forecast for some regions in our country. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, that's all for tonight, and good night.